This is Gabe Curtis bringing you your EOA weather update. Light snow accumulations will continue throughout the first half of today. Then we'll see drying conditions in the afternoon. Highs will top out in the mid-30s with light westerly winds. Clouds will be thickening up later tonight with temperatures dropping into the upper teens. This forecast has been brought to you by Nate Conklin State Farm Insurance in downtown LeGrand.